Hey guys, welcome to Homesteading Through Our Eyes.
We got our yurt up.